What's up, guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. I'll be looking at decorations in QGIS, and I just want to create a scenario. Maybe you're making a map in QGIS and you want to show someone, and you need maybe a copyright text to show that maybe on that data or someone else owns that data. So you want to kind of add maybe a copyright, maybe another row, scale bar, and all those. So how do you do that in QGIS? It's very easy, and actually it's one of, maybe it might sound overlooked, but it's very important at some point, maybe in some scenarios that are working with your data. And maybe I'll go very fast and add some data sets here that maybe I need to add, and maybe add Africa. Yeah, there you are. So maybe this data, you maybe took it from somewhere, or maybe someone was using it, maybe it was confidential, depending on the attributes that it has. So maybe when you show it someone to maybe about this map, you want to show that maybe it's copyrighted, or maybe it belongs to so and so. So how do you do that in QGIS? To do that, you come to once the layer is loaded in your map canvas here, you can always come to, there's a view section here, because you want to view it on your canvas. So you come to view, and under decorations, you find that there are some of the tools that you can use. So if, for example, you want to tell someone, maybe this, you cannot steal this map, you need to enable the copyright, then we can customize the colors. Maybe you want to go and even put it on red to show that it's a warning, for example. Maybe you can have a hyphen this, yeah, something like that. Can change the horizontal and vertical aspect that you want, but maybe that's for another day. So we have it that way. There it is. I don't know, it's not appearing red, but okay. Don't know why. Maybe I'll check that. So there it appears. You can even change the location of this text, as you can see. So it has maybe Lifing.js at QGIS 2017. Ah, wow, that's cool. So at least someone that maybe anyone whom I'm showing maybe to do something on my QGIS project, the entire of it, this someone can see that this is my this is my data, for example. You can always come back under decorations, maybe add another arrow. Can maybe add some grids here. So there are properties or maybe settings that you can do to this section. So you have, for example, annotations that you can always maybe include in your map. And maybe you can always, once you pan or maybe you zoom in, the text will always appear. So we can maybe have that, for example. As you can see, you have all these that you can add to your map. So maybe you can have intervals of 60. Maybe you can add this one, maybe to intervals of 10, for example. And this one also, maybe intervals of 10. So so you see what happens. So it changes for at intervals of 10, both the horizontal and the x-axis and the y-axis. So and when you zoom in, or you zoom out, the grids are still there. So at least you are able to see them. When you zoom out completely, you see it always keep multiplying itself. But on a working scale, maybe you're working on such a scale, it's always good. Then you have maybe you can also add, for example, the north arrow, or maybe the scale bar. So the scale bar here, you can check that. Maybe you can tick down, maybe tick up, or maybe it can be a bar, for example. Maybe you can show downward, upwards. So that's okay. So size of bar, if I apply that, I can always maybe change these. Can maybe come to bottom left, for example. So I apply that and it should come here. So as you can see, it's 0, then 4000 kilometers. So if you check this and this one, so they always once you, for example, if you zoom in, so it keeps changing. If you look, this is 9 million millimeters. This is 900 kilometers. So as you can see, it's always changing as you zoom in or zoom out. Maybe you pan, all these the decorations still remain, so they don't disappear. Then maybe the last one, you can add another arrow. Okay, I won't add that one, it's not important for now. But I hope you've learned how to add decorations. So next time you want to show that maybe supervisor, or no, maybe your data that someone, it's your company competitor to that data, no one should use this, or maybe someone should know at least someone is working on a certain, maybe specific data. At least now you know. So don't maybe get stuck next time. So thank you for watching, and have a good day or good night.